out there making the hits. 2-3. Y'all gonna see me yet? Let's go. James, I saw you out there too. Let's go.
After homecoming, just fucking destroyed this team. I don't even know what the fuck it's called. St. Francis? Shit, we out here though. Homecoming is hype as hell. All the alumni here. Shout out to my nigga Kyle. Summertime Rush, we out here. Let's go.
Hey, there go the losers.
Oops. There go the losers. Get the cam on the losers. Get the cam on the losers.
There go the losers.
Y'all go inside of there or out of the stadium?
Yeah, where we going?
Man, I don't know.
We did our dance thing. Busted our pants is all day.
He coming to mess with you all.
Slept with kills at all.
Cheerleader.
Hey!
We in it, 2 minutes.
I don't even go here. I don't even know why I came to this game.
Oh, we got the Prince out here.
The tailgate
hey,
party.
You performing tomorrow. Your hit single, I got that. How that feel?
Oh, no, boy. Where them burgers at? Where them burgers at? We just played the game and we just murdered
two
that.
Sacks.
I opened 1,002 holes for Jerry and Nigel to run through. Man, I had a pretty cool game. Look at these. Look at these hands, man. These the hands of some workers.
Them WWE superstar hands.
Them no,
you on the Triple H.
What's that boxer name when he get done fighting?
Don't say Floyd Mayweather.
Nah.
Now we, I want y'all to see this. We got Angelo's hand right here on Melly's.
I was like, thank you.
We want y'all to see that. And then we got the cock blocker right here. He's jealous because he doesn't have her. He's a hater. But then she is gonna go for him because she thinks that he has money. But then he's an athlete, like a football player, so then in school, she's going to go for him. See, that's how high school works.
So what you trying to say? Who's hitting with that? Watch the next video.
Girl, you better get in this camera. Well, anyway, yeah. Your boy, Sean Ross here for number 50. I done got bounced.
I ain't see you.
Y'all see the hater right here?
Right, why you hating?
Why are you hating?
I didn't see him do anything.
Well, I got about
but
three.
But get messed up.
I got about three sacks. Man, Jerry should be bowing down to me, bro, because I opened like 30 holes for this man. No lie. I'm the one who opened the hole for Nigel first touchdown. And I had a pretty decent game, you know, Jersey. I was getting down. My jersey was filthy like always. But, you know, that's just how I do.
It's dirty. You get tackled. That's why it's
what
dirty.
What you want to do, bro? She's like, nah,
you
I pin the tail on other people's kids, dog.
What does that even mean? That's the worst metaphor ever. Oh, I'm scared. I'm fucking no. Make it on my face. Yo, no shirt, jacket wearing.
Did she just touch me?
You don't got no shirt on. You don't have room to talk right now. No room.
She's just. Cow, she.
Why are you tripping on her? I touched
you,
yeah.
Get this on camera. Cause she just.
Hey, hold on. Put the camera on me. Let me announce it right quick.
My boy Cal on the set.
We got a hater.
Cal, get out my
she's
face.
A hater.
Hater, hater.
She's hating on my
hater,
bro, Deshaun.
I'm not a hater. I have hater.
Hating on my bro because he ran a, well, he
I have
up,
hater.
He opened up like, what, four holes?
50 to 13. On the dad, I mean, on the scoreboard.
Hey, you're good to be 54. They ain't count my safety.
On the scoreboard.
They ain't count my 50, safety.
13. To my squad.
Went in. My neck hurt. But we went in.
Hold on, it's supposed to be 62 because Jerry scored like 2.
Ha ha, sister, some scrubs.
Yeah, oh, you right. I'm scrub, but I was cheering for y'all though.
Hey,
So how you gonna tell me I ain't do nothing? So how you gonna tell me I ain't do nothing? You know what? Forget you, man.
Hey, Cal, bro. You know what? My bro Prince Ross is coming out tomorrow in Portage, and my bro Mozzie performing. I got that. Swagging and cooking all the way. I'm leaning. They want on fire.
Leaning, I'm leaning.
Stunning on them. What else y'all leaning. Yeah, you said it's cool.
I probably going to pour something today.
Hey, you got to perform Let's Get It Too.
Y'all still trying to do that?
I'm probably recording like tomorrow. Before the party,
That's my mama. She gonna party in the night with her friend.
Hey, I'm trying to go to a party.
No, they ain't going to
the party. Hey, whatever.
This is recording already.
Yeah, this is one of my new stars right here, Malik. What's up, bro? I don't know if he's gonna drop a few bars, but he say he a rapper.
I'ma give him the beat, and we gonna record that shit. We gonna do the video, and we gonna release that shit. Y'all gonna tell us what y'all think. But this is the hot new nigga on the track right now.
Speak about that track. Let these niggas know that you ain't whack.
And I was like, oh, man, let me listen to Zeus.
Yeah, let's steal that hype.
Bob, yeah, I like that though.
Now, man,
I heard this.
You did decent on it.
Like, it sounded like it was kind of choppy though. Besides the other one, it was your editing was better.
All right, boys, y'all still have trouble, bro.
All right.
Hello?
You know what, man?
All right, hey.
Forget this part.
Hey, Brad, ready to go. Brad, ready to go.
Let's blow this hot dog stand.
Looking there.
We got the all these hot dogs.
She pretty, ain't she? Give him a smile. Give him a smile.
Baby.
Give him a smile. She shy, y'all.
Word, the way.
What time your party start?
Give him a smile. Hey, give him a smile.
Party's at 4.
Oh, your hair got my...
How long ago? Like 30 minutes, bro?
Huh?
About 30 minutes ago?
Yeah, about an hour.
Yeah, starting cornerback Brad Cochran. Shout out to the whole squad, Roosevelt, Poon, Jaquan, the twins, of course. Nigel and Nico, Lil Dre, quarterback DeAndre, Jerry, number one, of course. Kyle, cameraman, show yourself, bro. Say some things
What's
about
up,
your
y'all,
party
man.
Tomorrow.
Hey. Shout out to Mozzie. Shout out to Prince Ross. Shout out to Deshaun Ross. Shout out to my little bro Chris Davis.
That's
shout
me.
Out to my little bro Brad Cochran.
TBE, nigga.
Hey, shout out to my little bro, my bro Tyler. Hey, man, is that the new pair of beats, though?
Is that what?
Is that the new pair of beats?
Something like that.
Let me see them.
TBE. Walk about serving TBE, nigga.
Yeah, man,
what camera is that? What's up, nigga? I'm going to the store.
Hey, you going to that party, though? Tomorrow, 4 o'clock, we got the IMAX, man.
The IMAX theater?
Yep, in Portage. Rent the whole room out. All right. Yeah, we got Tyler right here.
What's up, dude? Who is that?
That's my little brother.
No, not him.
That's Rickeal.
That's his girl?
Yeah.
Cute.
You know how many people be staring at her when they walking through the mall?
She don't look better than the mother of my child, but she ain't. Congratulations!
It was what they had.
I wasn't even talking about the game. I was talking about an old girl.
Okay, I.
Who y'all play?
St. Francis.
Who the fuck you play? They from Southern Indiana?
Chicago.
Chicago?
Yeah, they Roman.
We played Simeon, but you go to Roosevelt, don't you?
Who? Where?
We played at Westside. We played Simeon.
For what?
For football. Nah, we ain't played Derrick Rose. Fuck
got
that.
The whole
I don't even got on the floor.
Everybody.
Never.
Shit, Simeon good as hell.
What's your little ass doing? I ain't pass your curfew.
No.
What's that?
Are you one of the cheerleader squad? Yeah, I seen y'all up there dancing earlier. I had to go get my head fixed.
Are
like
you
shit.
Was out there?
Nah, I was up the street from there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I look like shit.
Yeah, it was a tailgate, man. They had real hot dogs, hamburgers, and everything.
Nah, I ain't go up there. I was trying to get there. But yeah, man, I gotta finish my little move, man. I see that nigga's
laughing,
man.
Alright, bro, later. Yeah, man, but we got the whole squad out here. Like the fan page, Summertime Rush, Hollywood Soldier Productions. Hey, come here, Rickeal. Let's tell them we got the new chick on the squad, the new singer.
Short.
R&B singer, a rapper, whatever you want to be.
You think I can rap?
Well, she a singer.
Hey. I'm Dimples, look for me, that's my stage name.
Wait, what? Stage name? You don't know how
not
bad
for,
that sounds.
Shut up, the stage name for singing, thank you, not.
Yeah, now what's the city on here, Arrow?
It's Arrow.
Don't wear that to my party, dress like your favorite star or something, I don't know.
I'm just
you know,
like
dress
Sierra.
Like Rickeal. We gonna get her a nickname, Look Hilly Kill or something.
Hell no.
Look for her CD coming out sometime next year.
Oh, I'm Dimples.
Oh, Dimples, Lil Dimples, Lil Dimples. Shout out to the basketball player right here. What's up, bro? NBA, with Derrick Rose.
I've got on the camera.
All right, man. But we out here. Shout out to my squad. Like I said, we taking over. Season finale coming soon.
Thank you.
the principal from last year. Don't it look exactly like the principal from last year?
It do.
It do look like her, don't it? Yeah. I was wondering where she went for all these years. Wow. You know, she threatened to give me Title 20 for having underground fights. You're, yeah. Uh-huh. Remember how she would say, good morning, all of. Good morning, all of. Yeah. Yeah. And she was always on the second floor trying to hold somebody. Yeah. That was a mess. Yeah, that was the messed up principal. Yeah.
I'm gonna actually give you the trick. It's scary when
they
say trick or
treat. That's why people probably get killed on Halloween in Chicago. They actually give you the trick.
Are aliens like the thing now, or what's going on?
I would have thought zombies were.
Aliens, zombies, and mustaches.
But zombies is like an everyday thing because of video games and movies constantly coming out.
At like Reaper, whatever the hell.
Not really. The scariest thing at Reaper's Round for me would probably be that thing where you had to try not to slip the little illusions. Because everything else I've been seeing since I was a kid. Kind of look like you, Rickeal.
No, it looks like
I told you everything in here looks like her.
Maybe they're relatives.
Ugly ass. Right,
you're going to be single when we get this done. All right. Okay, you're single now.
Okay, let me be single. Little shit. Hey, Black Roses. You know what? I should buy one of these and save it for Valentine's Day.
Yeah, I can barely see.
But you can see the
pen. Yeah.